Look at that. Lucy is enjoying herself outside. Got her a harness and a little leash right now until we find her somewhere to tie her up and let her just have some outside time. You doing, Goose? Look at you, you're all alert. Don't eat your leash.
Go back. No, go back. Don't eat it.
She thinks it's a toy. Look at her go. Yeah. Not very entertaining. She really likes the driveway. To roll around in it. Where are you going, Louis? Lucy?
Just right there.
What was that? Did you hear the door? Is that Daddy coming out?
There's a car coming. She's getting scared.
I know she is. Her ears are perking.
You can take this.
Nope.
Yeah, because she's going to run.
Make sure the cat doesn't get out of the house and let's go.
Mom, there's people coming from over there, too. Don't do that.
Why did you pick her up?
Because she gets scared of the car.
Well, it's cause she's a cat.
You good now? There you go. You have it? You have it? Well, I didn't say sit on it. Then do it there.
And they're going into a driveway.
You know why she has to love on me every time I get home before anybody else?
Because she was home all day by herself. Oh, Lucy.
Yeah.
No. It does your body good to be outside once in a while. Look how happy she is. Lucy. Look at you. Goose. Lucy. You rolling?
Goose, goose.
I know she doesn't. Loose. Lucy. What do you see?
Eagle.
Do you see birdies?
Yeah. There's a car coming.
Uh-oh. Oh, she hears it. She sees it.
It's turning.
It wasn't turning.
It was though.
All right, Das, you end it. Alright everybody, if your life isn't interesting, make it interesting. Winners never quit and quitters never win.